Alright, well that second one was supposed to be something different. Let's see if I can get something else. Yeah. Let me just step all over Fishmans. That was a band called Fishmans with their song Long Season. It is indeed a long season. It's about 42 minutes long, the entire song. But it's great. It goes through so many different movements, and that's a live performance of it that we were just listening to. It's just a particularly outstanding performance. But hello. It has been a couple weeks since I streamed. I got really busy during the holiday season. Had a lot of stuff going on, and honestly just wasn't really in a great mood for a lot of it, so I was wrestling with trying to come back at the right time, and I think today is the right day to do it. So I hope everybody was good and had a nice holiday and all that good shit. Well, there I go. I've already ruined the monetization for this video. Apparently YouTube is dying now, and you know, You can't say bad words anymore, or something. I'm a little bit fuzzy on how it's working, but it's good to be back. I do know that. And bada bing, bada boom, we're gonna get Elden Ring up in just a minute. Forgot to settle this up. Yeah, that's good. And we need the audio output, the output desktop audio. That's better. That's better. Let me move it down. Make sure I get my victory screen ready.
Then what the fuck is stopping?
Okay, we're good there. What about the defeat? We're all set, baby. Alright. it's Elden Ring. It's Elden Ring. I figured I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna do something that's totally different because I haven't streamed in weeks. Like, people are gonna... It's gonna take people a little while to show up and all that. So we're gonna start another... Elden Ring challenge run, which I just love starting these and not finishing them. But we're just taking a short break from the necromancer, I keep calling it, but it's really death sorceries. We'll go back and finish that up, I promise. But just tonight, I wanted to start on something really silly. And if you didn't know about Elden Ring, this game has a gun, and we're gonna use the gun. Should I be a strapping young lad? Or a little lady? I should try Rain World. That game looks really neat. I haven't played it at all, but yeah, you're right. You're right, I really should. I'm gonna try to get some more variety going on in here. I'm just looking through my presets. I forgot, forgot what everybody looked like. Oh my god. These are... Okay, should I be Tasha Yar? You know what? I am gonna be Tasha Yar. Because I just thought of the perfect fucking name. Oh my god. Wow, I need to remember how to play a video game. I literally haven't played a game in a couple weeks, so... This is gonna be Tasha Jar. For the Jar Cannon. What do I want for a keepsake? I can't just grab some ballista bolts, can I? No. Well, Shabriri's woe. Just a rune? Just get some levels? I don't fucking know. When in doubt, grab the stone sword key. You'll probably need to open a door at some point somewhere and be glad you have it. Let's just fucking go. We're gonna be a wretch, because of course. I haven't played this game in a little while. Not that I'm really worried. The Jar Cannon is very powerful, but... you know. I'm gonna be crusty at this game. That's fine. We're gonna roll with the punches tonight. You know, it's appropriate because I'm Tasha Yar, who died very... unceremoniously in the TV show Star Trek The Next Generation. She got killed by a tar monster. And, very fitting, I will say. Reminiscent of what we're gonna go through. Alright, well, I don't want to watch the intro, actually. I've watched this intro so many fucking times. You know what? I'm skipping it. I'm skipping it, and we're getting right in there. Yeah, the furtive pygmy. I know all about that. I have the whole intro mapped to a button.
Fear the deathbed companion.
Well, here we are. Here we are. Tasha Jar. Do I have everything, like, settings-wise figured out? Do I have, like, my... Yeah, the music's up and everything. Alright, I think we're good. Alright, well, the first thing we gotta do is we gotta go grab the jar cannon, but there's a couple things I need to do really quick before we can get over to where it is. We need to go to Altus Plateau. It shouldn't take me too long to get there. But that means we gotta grab the Dectus Medallion. And I'm not gonna have a weapon until we get there. Actually, wait, I probably should have started as a different class now that I think about it. Nah, fuck it, wee ball. Wee ball. I might need to look some stuff up, too. I know we're gonna need dexterity and we're gonna need strength in order to wield the jar cannon. But, you know, you can get that stuff. You can get that stuff pretty easily. Oh my god. These Xbox One load times. I used to think the 360 was bad, and now I think the Xbox One has bad load times, so... Maybe I'll just never be satisfied. You know? I am a console generation behind, but... There she is. There she is, Tasha Jar. Tasha Jar herself. And we can't fight Rick, Soldier of God, yet. I have to go get my weapon. We're looking real good. Mascara on point. Yeah, this should be a fun one. I don't think the jar cannon run is going to be particularly difficult, so I think we could probably just blow through the game pretty quickly with it. And I've always wanted to do this run, ever since I saw that that was in the game. And I know it's possible to do it, so I'm gonna figure it out. I think my main concern in this run is going to end up being ammunition. Because you have to use ballista bolts with the jar cannon, and there's a limited number of those around. Bunch of sheep. Aw, you missed. There you go. Oh man, I'm home. I'm home again. I'm starting an Elden Ring challenge run. I might not do this all night, though. We may end up pivoting on to something else later. I don't know. Haven't streamed in a while. I have a lot of holiday trash that I gathered expecting to do, like, a Christmas Day stream, and then it just didn't happen. So I do have a bunch of Christmas-related trash that I need to get off my computer. And I'm thinking about just saying fuck it and doing a really late, weird holiday stream. But I don't know yet. It's almost like, why bother, right? What am I gonna do, play elf bowling? Yes. Yes is the answer to that. I also have the Star Wars Holiday Special. Which we never watched last year. And I'm kinda not looking forward to it because that's a terrible, terrible film. And I despise it more each time I watch it. It fills me with a fury, unlike any other piece of media. But that's also why it's funny. So. Anyway, I got a bunch of dialogue to skip. Give me my fucking horse. Yeah. Give me my fucking... Yeah. It will summon Torrent to treat him with. We're gonna ride that fella. That feels right. But yeah, we gotta grab a couple fucking medallion pieces to get the cannon. And I'll also need runes. I'll need plenty of runes to get my levels figured out. But there's ways. There's ways of getting those. I will also need... Well, let me think. What will we need for this? We'll need somber smithing stones. We're going to need the Dectus Medallion, obviously. We're going to need the Arrow's Reach Talisman and the Arrow's Sting Talisman, probably. Both of them. What's that? Arteria? Yeah. Whatever. Whatever. I could rescue Bok, I suppose, but I don't really feel the need to right now. Maybe we'll come back for you, Bok. Holy shit, I almost fell off. You could cheese the Knight's Cavalry, but I don't know how easy this guy would be to cheese. I think I'd rather cheese the one in Caelid because he's easy to cheese. God damn it. Grab that. Tasha Yar. Oh, fuck. That almost killed me. Big sippy. And we're off to the races. He'll never follow me this far. Thank God. Oh wait, I went the wrong way. We're not going to Castle Morn. I don't know why I came over here. It's alright though. I'll grab this. We'll probably be back over here eventually. But what I need is this way. Because we gotta go directly to Caelid immediately. Well, I guess I could grab the one that's here. But both of them are this way. Out of my way, fool. Out of my way, fool. Oh, he got angry. He got angry, but he can't do anything about it. So sad. I'm gonna grab so much fruit.
Rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead, ye yet live.
I need to switch everything to Crimson Tears, because we're not going to use any magic meter at all. We don't need FP for this build. So, fuck it. We don't need this grease either. But I'm still taking it. I should kill Kenneth Height with the jar cannon. I'll have to put a pin in that and remember to come get him. He wants me to kill the knight at his castle, but I'm not going to be able to because I won't have the cannon yet when we get there. But maybe we'll do it. I think I'll just kill him, because it's funny. Give me that. Give me my chug jug. And give me that. And now let's have a sit down and sort all these flasks out. There we go. And then we need to do the wondrous physic. Boom. Boom. And then just take that off completely. I'll get the one that's in the starting area first. It is right over here. There's a hog. Watch out for the hog. Don't get hogged, Torrent. Yeah, it's gonna be just fine. Just fine indeed. I think... when I was testing to see if this was even possible to do off stream briefly, which was also a couple weeks ago, I was checking to see if it was possible, and I think I started as a bandit because it had the closest to the stats I would need to wield the cannon, and that would have really been smart to do this time around, but I didn't do that. So I might have to get a few extra levels because of that. In fact, I will have to get a few extra levels 100% I will. It's alright, though. We're gonna be doing some cheesing. It's gonna get very cheesy. Indeed. Give me this. It's all just, like, reflexes now. Start a game, you grab the Dectus medallion. maybe there's a challenge build, though, where we won't need to do that immediately. I don't know. I haven't thought of one. I feel like with any challenge, it would be beneficial to have access to Altus Plateau immediately. So, I don't know. Excuse me, fellas. Just passing through. You know how it is. I know you guys are busy. I won't take too much of your time. Am I being pursued? Is the knight coming? I don't think he is. I don't think he saw me. Hell yeah. Give me this. Tasha Yar out. Beam us up. Well. One down, one to go. I guess I probably could have just opened the map there and gone directly to the church, but... Eh, whatever. I'm wasting time. What else is new, huh? I'm hoping to get a nice, juicy stream in tonight, so... I'm starting off a little low energy, I know, but I need to get back into it. I'm a little out of it today. I almost didn't stream. I almost waited and hesitated and didn't even get started, but no, we're doing this. I've been wanting to start this jar cannon run for a little bit now. It's gonna be nice. It's gonna be good shit. And now we need to go this way. Come, Tasha Jar. We're one step closer to your jar cannon. We gotta teleport, though. Teleport to Kaelid. And I might, on the way... I think it would be a good idea to cheese that Knight's Cavalry on the bridge in Kaelid and get, like, the 45,000 runes or whatever he gives you. That could be good to do. But it might take a few tries. But I think I'm going to do it anyway. And then I'll, before I apply all of the runes to myself, I'm going to need to look up what the stats are that I'm going to need to wield the cannon. I know it's kind of a lot. You need like over 20 strength, I think. So we're going to need a good few levels. But it's fine. Delicious Grace. Don't really need to grab that one, but I didn't realize that. I'm just going through the motions, you know? Almost sad there's no mimics. Yeah. Yeah, it is sad. They have trapped chests that teleport you places, but that's it. It's such a shame. Well, technically they have silver tiers, which are... They're kind of like mimics. I'll give them that. And then you have the mimic tier. But... Those chest mimics in the old Dark Souls games are great. Iconic design. Yeah, let's cheese this guy. It's gonna get cheesy. Look away if you're lactose intolerant. Oh, Melina, get out of here. I know you want to take me to Round Table Hold, but I'm not ready to go there yet. I'm just not. I need to pass the time until night. Yeah. There we go, and there he is. Right on schedule. Alright, come here, you big buffoon. I'm gonna slap your horse. I'm gonna do it. Shit. Okay. Why is there no music? Oh wait, there is. Holy fuck, one-shotted. Like I said, this might take a few tries. He can one-shot me, as you can see. I'm level one. But we're not going to be level one for very long, luckily. I am very tempted to go back and finish up the level one run, even though we lost most of the footage for that, but... I don't know. Malekith just has me, like, under his thumb. Can't do anything. Yeah. That's what we need right there. Right there. Right here. Get me out of this menu, for God's sake. Whoa. Alright, come on, man. Okay, he's gonna go around. That's actually better. No, asshole, come over here. Come on. Come on. Get your... Ah. Cooperate with me, please. No? Come on. Come on. Not quite. You can do it. I believe in you. Use your brain. Use your brain. Come on. Jump off the cliff. Whoa! Ooh, it's getting stinky. Hang on. We got him. Try to get him to do the jump attack again. No, don't go up there. We're in the perfect spot. What? Oh, fuck. Didn't quite work. He's getting smarter. He's evolving. Yes. No, go a little bit further. Ah, so close. But no cigar. Whoa. He's too smart. Oh, man. Come over here, asshole. Oh, shit. There we go. That's not very money of you. Come on. Please. Ugh. Shit, my britches. This guy. Dude, shit my britches, shit my pants. Don't go over there. Oh god. Yes. Ah, there it is. Hey, we did it eventually. Took a while, though. Oh, it's only 42K. I thought it was 45. Alright, let me look up these... Let me look up this jar cannon shit and see how many stats I need to wield it. One moment. Let's see, you need 34 strength. Okay, you need 23 strength and 12 dex to fire it. Minimum. 23 strength and 12 dex. Boom. Boom. It does not scale. But you do technically need 34. So I'm gonna get it to where I can technically wield it with one hand, but we're probably never gonna do that anyway. Maybe I don't even need to do that anymore. Like, maybe I could just say fuck it. Have my stats be what they are now. Yeah, grab some seeds. Cool. But we're not done in Caelid, because we need the other half of that medallion. So let's go grab that real quick. Gotta head on up to the Dragon Barrow. My hops. Fulgur Bloom. Oh, fuck. Don't let that asshole see ya. Rotten tree man. You don't want anything to do with him. Tasha Jar. Going pretty smooth so far. I mean, that guy took forever to cheese, but you know, I only died like 22 times so far, so we're doing good. If only I had like a good enough weapon, we could cheese the dragon here too, but that's not gonna happen, at least not now. I don't think there's enough ammo in the world for me to cheese that dragon. And here we go. Don't get poisoned. Don't get poisoned. We're still not in the clear. And we're poisoned. Damn it. Well, we can grab the medallion. But that's not all I want to grab. I want to grab that talisman as well. So I'm just gonna fucking do that while we're here. And there's also a rune that has like a bunch of, it's worth a bunch of money. Money. Fuck! Now I gotta go back. God damn it, the fucking rat got me. I'm not supposed to be here yet. Well, we got the medallion, which means we can go up to Altus Plateau when we get over there. And the quickest way to do that is through Rhea Lucaria. I will have to use a weapon, sadly. Ooh, fireworks? On January 13th. Alright. Alright. Yeah, I should maybe grab a weapon, though, because we're going to have to fight a mid-game boss. It's not a particularly difficult boss, but she does have a lot of health in order to get the jar cannon. So I'll need something to kill with. I might just grab the Uchi Katana. It's sort of in the area we need to go anyway. Am I not gonna get poisoned this time? How fortuitous. Those bats are stupid. They can't fly up. They can't fly up high. Excuse me, ghost. Grab my zero runes. See if we can make this. Ooh, big jump. Big jump. My hops. They want to see me gone because of my hops. And we got the seal. Alright, well, I'm out. Beam me up. Or kill me, that's fine, I guess. How did you get down here that quick? I got the rat multiple times. We've been given the rat. But I have the Radagon Sore Seal now, which will allow me to have even more strength and dex than I would even need to wield this stupid cannon. And I guess just standard Uchi Katana plus zero would probably be enough. It has bleed. I'll give it a try. I think we could probably do it. Let me get that on. And we will go grab the Uchi Katana. Yeah. Yeah. Floof, yeah. That floofy ass rat got me. I can't believe it. We got the rat. We got the rat hard. I wasn't prepared. Maybe while I'm out here, I'll grab the Arrow's Reach talisman. It'd be nice to have a weapon to do that, but I think I'll just grab it, because it's right here. But I'm gonna go get the Grace over by the shack first. Let's avoid those dogs. That was pretty gamer. The way I avoided those dogs. But now I'm gonna go over here because before we go out to Liurnia, I can grab a talisman. That will help a lot when we actually have the cannon. This is going to require quite a bit of prep work, but I think I can make this thing work. I think we can do some good with it. You know? Good cannon action. Alright, how do I get in there again? How do I get inside of here? Is it over there? Do I have to go to the other side? Oh, that would suck. What if I don't want to do that? Oh, okay. Hang on. Get it. Nice. You know what? Just kill me. Thank you. Wow, you killed an unarmed, naked person who fell from the sky. Congratulations. Congratulations. This is something I haven't looked into, but in general in these games, dex tends to speed up certain animations. And the biggest problem that I foresee us having with the jar cannon is that it has a very slow animation to reload. So I'm wondering if maybe high dex could, like, offset that a little bit. Maybe speed that animation up a little. I don't really know if that works, though. Inconclusive. Guess I'll grab this. I guess. I'm just here for the Uchi Katana. And then we're gonna head off to Liurnia to make passage to Altus Plateau and get that weapon. The weapon. And also, conveniently, right nearby where you get the jar cannon, there's a merchant that sells unlimited ballista bolts. So you just buy infinite right there. It's quite fortunate. Boom. Give me that. Alright. And now, we're just gonna fucking leg it through here. Dodge all of these skeletons. Completely ignore everything. I am gonna need Glove Wart. I'll grab this. Boop. And then right there is the fucking Uchi Katana. Bada bing, bada boom. Oh my god. Jesus Christ, that was loud. Uchi Katana acquired. Excuse me, fellas. But I simply must go. It's just that easy. And now I have to go fight an ape. But we have to get to Altus first. So, let me head on out there. It's going pretty well. We're going to get to Altus in under an hour into the stream. And we're going to fight and get the jar cannon immediately when we get there. And then I'll buy as many bolts as I can afford. And maybe get some money and upgrade it a couple times, and we'll fight Margit. And probably absolutely destroy him. But I don't know. He might be hard. Maybe. I never do this, but I kind of wonder what happens if you kill all of the finger readers that you see. So for instance, you may not even know that you could do this if you've seen this game, but it's a dick move. But they just disappear. You don't really even kill them, they just disappear. Just leave. And curse you sometimes. Sometimes they just laugh. So I'm like, is this even really, like, a bad thing? I don't know. What happens? I almost jumped off the cliff right there. It's been a while. It's been a little while since I've done this. That's a lot of damage. Nice. I think this fight's gonna be fine. You know what? Just to be safe, I do have that big rune. Let me pop this. Put whatever levels I can into my vitality. Get a little bit. Just a little. If I can. Can I even do that? Oh yeah. I could get one level. Alright, whatever. Better than nothing. There's a sad man in here, but there's also a sacred tear in here. So I'm gonna grab it. Give me this. Later, Thops. See ya, man. Have fun being sad in the church alone. Completely miss everything. Good. Don't need that. We'll just grab this. We don't even need that merchant. Unless I want to buy clothes. I guess I could do that. Yeah, we'll find other clothes. There's better clothes, to be honest. And now we need to head directly for Rhea Lucaria. She's actually over here. Oh god, there's lobsters, though. Yeah, I kind of don't want to be out in the open. Yeah, yeah, there's the Jingle Bell Men, too. I haven't forgotten about the Jingle Bell Men. We don't need to worry about those guys. Oh, I didn't grab the stupid map. There's a map by that Grace back there. Oh well. Get it later. There's Rhea.
Hello.
Sorry, Rhea, I'm busy. I'll help you another time. I don't have a way to defend myself other than the Tsuchi Katana, and that's not what I'm gonna use. She understands. Oh, Christ on the fucking cross, man. You really gonna do that to me? No. Serpentine, serpentine. Okay, I think we lost them. I can grab this map, at least, and this Grace. And then, since we're right by the academy, I'll grab the Grace up here first, and then we'll go grab the key second. That way we could just TP over to the gate. That'll be great. But there's a seed right here too, and I want that for sure. Nice. And nice. Yeah, here it is. You can just run past all these bozos. They don't do anything. And boom. So now, I don't think there's a way to torrent down there and not die. Although, you may be able to land on that tree and do it, but it's a little too precise for me. Garbage. That's not a jar cannon, so it's garbage. But it's fine. We'll be jarring it up real soon. Real, real soon. Oh wait, there's another finger reader over here. Cool. Uh-oh. Watch out for the flowers. Oh, give me these. Oh god, I'm dead. Stop. Stop with your fucking flower magic, dude. I'm just trying to vibe, okay? That'll be enough. Isn't there a Somber 2 in here? Do I smell a Somber Smithing Stone 2? No, it's just a regular. Aw. Alright, I don't know the game that well yet. But I also don't remember where to get a Somber Smithing Stone 2. I mean, we could go to the We could go to the mine. We could go to the Rhea Lucaria crystal tunnel or whatever. And there's twos in there. I could also just buy some from EG. I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'll just buy some somber stones from my man EG. Because we're right near him anyway. Kukeries, this is what we really want. Alright. Here we go. That's fine. I lost 3,000 runes. Who cares? The progress is good. The progress is solid. Let's see if I can get to Altus in less than the hour mark. We're at 53 minutes uptime. And that's including the BRB. So, let's see. And it's only 6:30. It's so early. The possibilities are endless. Shut up. I'll grab the Grace in here too, so that we could just teleport back in here and kill Rinala real quick when the time comes. Anyway, I lost 3,000 runes, but what were those even from? Oh, they were left over from that rune that I popped from the fort where we got the second half of the medallion. Yeah, I forgot. I was like, I wasn't killing stuff. So what was that? But yeah, I mean, in theory, you could do this without, like, picking up the Uchi Katana. I just don't want to really struggle with this boss by fighting it with an unupgraded club. So I'm going in with the Uchi Katana, and hopefully we can proc bleed. I have the stats to wield it anyway. It just kind of worked out. But I will kill one enemy with the Uchi Katana to get the Jar Cannon, and then we will have it. And we'll just use it like you wouldn't even believe. It does pretty good damage. The problem with it, I think, is going to come in the late game because it does not scale with your stats at all. You can upgrade the damage with talismans and buffs, but you cannot, like, you can't just keep upgrading your strength and dex to get more and more damage forever like you could with most weapons. So, it does have its limitations, but if it comes down to it, I could use buffs and stuff, like aura buffs and things like that to sort of boost that damage a little bit more. But it might be good enough. It might just be good enough the way it is. I don't know. You can only carry up to 40 bolts at any given time. You can carry 20 of each type. And there's two different types. You can have normal and explosive. And you're going to want to go into boss fights with like 20 of each every time. So we're going to need to be buying a lot of them. Alright, let's see if I can make it without dying to the fucking ballistas over here. The trebuchets. Don't you do it. Don't you hit me with those. I think we made it. Pretty sure you're safe once you're up here. And ba-boom, we're down. Now if this guy doesn't kill me, I'm fine. Don't you dare. Okay, we're fine. And yeah, we're gonna make it to Altus. There's 3 minutes left on the timer that I arbitrarily set to get to Altus, and we've done it. We've done it. I could have saved some time if I didn't take the detour for the Uji Katana. Admittedly. But still pretty good time. And once we're up here, we can just head straight to the jar cannon. Hoist that medallion. Okay. Come on, get through that cutscene. Oh my god. Oh my god. What's happening? Oh, I had to wait for it to load. Right. Well, there's Grace right here I want to grab. And then we will be running to the other side of Altus to grab that jar cannon. It's good to be here. In the place where everything can kill me in one shot. I don't think the boss can. That we're gonna fight. But maybe. Maybe she can. She might have a couple moves that could one-shot me. But, you know, I just hope I have enough on me to overcome that. I probably should have started as the warrior or whatever it is, the barbarian. The one that has a little bit of dexterity and a little bit of strength already. That would have really made a difference. And I wouldn't have had to take a detour for the Uchi Katana, because that class starts with a battle axe, which is a pretty decent weapon. We could have just used our starting weapon then. But whatever, it's one boss. Doesn't matter. Oh, grab the map, you fuck. There we go. And over here, there's a teleporter that'll take me across the chasm. Because we gotta go to Mount Gelmir for the jar cannon. Which is all the way on the other side. And normally you have to go, like, through a battlefield and be shot at and stuff. Ooh, look, another one. Yeah, I don't care. You godless brute. I've always wondered what happens. It's pretty funny. They're, like, mad. Come on. Extra long load for this one. Couldn't handle the chasm. The ever brilliant gold mask is standing on the end of that bridge, but I don't want to go talk to him right now. I'm on a mission. How do I get down here again? There's like a cliff over here. Oh yeah. We go down the things. Boop. 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 There we go. Something died over there. I don't know what. It was 13 runes. Whatever it was. Whoa. Let's not die just yet. All right. Gonna try to poke me, but I don't care. Let's just keep it going. Oh, it's over here. Ah. We want the bridge. Nice. We've still got a little way to go once we're at Mount Gelmir, but we are right nearby it now. Unfortunately, Mount Gelmir is a fucking maze, and it's crawling with horrible enemies. But again, fuck it, we ball. We can do some avoiding. Go, 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 go. Oh my god, don't let that one get you. Fuck. Nothing to really do about that one. If it decides to throw that axe at you. Luckily, I just got that grace, so. I'm gonna have to, like, lure them away from the ladder probably first. Or wait for them to move away on their own. Actually sneak up it. Oh man, that axe attack though. It has so much range too. Rip Tasha Jar. Why must the good die young? What level am I? 26 already? Wow. Cool. I have 16 vigor, and I still got one-shotted. Damn. And does a lot of damage. Let me tell you about a lot of damage. Jesus Christ! You guys see that? Oh, I'm just dead again. Cool. Well, I pretty much did the same thing I did last time. Oh, shit. We have to get up this ladder. It's the only way to proceed. And I will. I will do it. I guess I could, like, be more patient. That's probably a good solution, is just, like, actually sneaking. Alright, one more try. I think I got it. Let's fucking go. Very patient. Very quiet. Go up the ladder, you buffoon. You absolute, utter buffoon. I think we're safe, actually. Yeah, I think we're out of axe range now, so that one down there can't do anything. The pizza cutter one? Can't do shit. We should do a pizza cutter only run. You also only have to kill a single enemy to get the pizza cutter in this game. Alright, well, here we are. Just grab this grace over here. Excuse me? Got scared for a moment there. I'm gonna take a minute to grab some runage. We're gonna need some spending money in a bit. And probably some more levels in my health as well. But yeah, I think I cleaned them out. Alright. We gotta go over there now. What's this? Is it worth it? Yes, Golden Rune 6 is good. It's a lot of money. There's this grafted scion, but I don't give a fuck about him. So he just straight up cannot get you. If you run straight to this ladder and climb up. He's too bulbous, as you can see. Like, he tries, but then he just kind of sits there, upset. I almost feel bad for him. But not quite. Don't see me. Okay. That's good. I think this takes us directly to the merchant who sells the goddamn ballista bolts. There he is.
Ah, welcome, dear customer. Yes, right. Welcome, value, please. I'm hungry.
Oh, wait, no. It needs to be ballista bolt. I only bought one because I didn't want to spend more runes, but... That's the guy. He sells infinite ballista bolts, and I think he's like the only merchant in the game that sells infinite ballista bolts. Of course, you could murder him and take his bell bearing and then give it to the round table hold, so you could just buy him there, but I'm not that much of a monster. Not yet, at least. So there's a grace over here, right? Shit. No, I actually don't think there is one outside, but there's one in the cave, so that'll be good enough. This is fine. Even if I die, we're at the grace, literally. I'll just sit. We'll de-aggro everything. Probably should have brought a damn lantern. I grabbed a grace right next to the guy who sells lantern. But hey, that's good. We got 7. Oh, god damn it. Where do I go? It's through here, right? I don't remember where the boss is, and it's dark. I really fucked up there. Oh, I didn't think about it, but there's also a shield in here called the Coil Shield. If I do a shield-only run, we'll probably use the Coil Shield a little bit. It's good for doing poison. But we're not going to use it this run. I'm just going to try it again without light. I don't know. I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Oh, it was behind me. Show me what you got. Show me what you got. Ah. All right, this might be more difficult than I thought. I'm still gonna do it. At least now I know where it is. It's right there. I wonder if I could break stance on this asshole if I use the unsheathed Ash of War. Anyway, defeating this enemy will get the jar cannon, and then we can leave this horrible place. Okay, bye. Okay. Boom. Boom. Nice. Huge damage. Fuck yeah. Whoa, okay, back up. Not a good time. Whoa, that still got me, huh? Ooh, bad. Yeah. Saw that one coming. Alright, alright. Well, we got a pretty good start to that fight, at least. Got her down over half. I could use some more vigor. That would help. Vigor would be nice. I might have enough to get like another level in that. But I don't know. I'm going to give it another dry run. We'll see. Maybe we can lube up with some more health, you know? Bunch of haters out there. Oh shit, shit. Nice. Oh, I missed? You got a janky hitbox, my friend. You know what? Take it easy. God, this is a janky boss. Look at him move. That jumping attack is so good. Fuck. Not when you miss it, though. The whip around. Oh, shit. Okay. You really want to stay in that, like, crotch/ass area. That seems to be the best spot. I got a little too greedy, though. I bit off a little bit more of that ass than I could chew, you know? I have a bunch of runes, though. I'm going to try to level up my vigor a little bit. If I could get to the point where I'm not getting one shot, it might be great to... greatly beneficial to me. Let's see what we can do. definitely I can get another level. Maybe more. Maybe a couple. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Very cool. A little bit more health. Motherfucker! Let me drink. Don't you cast a glintstone pebble at me. What the fuck was that? How did that hit me? Back in it. Oh, still one-shotted, huh? Damn. Asshole. Oh, Tasha Jar, come on. I believe in you. I haven't tried using Unsheath. I should really try that. That's a good move from what I remember. Waste that on refilling my health because of the fall. And immediately die anyway. Alright. Oof. Give me your jar cannon. Give it to me. I require the jar. I am Tasha Jar. Hello? It's Tasha Jar. I'm here for the jar. Shit. I'd love to get a little bit more health, too. But... I'm Tasha Jar, you know? That's huge damage. Huge. Missed? Fuck. That was huge. Alright, no more unsheath. Just because I have no magic. Come on. Ole. Careful. Huge bleed. Perfect bleed. God damn it. Yeah, that one gets me. Fuck me! I rolled forward, but it wasn't quick enough. Oh, damn it, we were so close. Oh, so very close. Isn't this the hardest part of every, like, challenge run, though, is getting your weapon in the first place? Because you gotta be, like, a weird build. I'm using the Uchi Katana. I thought it would be a piece of cake. That bleed is huge. If I could proc that, maybe I should try to use a summon. I could go grab Aurelia real quick. That would probably make some difference. She might just immediately destroy any summon that I have, though. Uh-oh. That was close. Come on. Damn, son. Holy shit. One shot. Jesus H. Christ. Oh my God. I'm getting destroyed. This is taking way longer than it should, by the way. Ugh, what an embarrassment. I'm definitely crusty. I'm definitely crusty at this game. Well, anyway. Why are you there? Why are you there all of a sudden? You're never there. What do you mean? Alright, come on. Delicious. Delicious beef. Oh, this fight reeks. This fight stinks on ice. Oh, demi-human queen Margot. Margo. Whatever your fucking name is, I swear to fucking God, man. Wow, okay. I was out of stamina. I tried to dodge and I was out of fucking stamina. Jesus Christ. Oh, this boss isn't even hard. What the fuck? I might go grab Aurelia real quick. See if I can bring her in. And get her opinion on the matter. Get her assistance with the situation. Yeah, let's do that. Let's do that. There's no need to stress out over this boss. We could go grab Aurelia. I can't teleport from here, you bastards. I'm out of grace. Fuck you. I gotta be in the fucking ape zone. Whatever. This is fine. We're gonna get out there. I'll grab Aurelia really quick. And, God, the spirit calling bell, too. I'll just buy it. It's like 100 fucking runes at round table hold. It'll be fine. Here, let me, Oh, shit, did I miss out on Aurelia, actually? Do I have to go to fucking round table hold to meet Aurelia? God damn it. Alright. That might be what I have to do then. Take Tasha Jar to the hold, please.
Bear it at my hand.
Go. To the hold. I don't know. I've never done it this way. I've always gotten Aurelia at the shack, but I'm thinking probably you can still get her if Roderica goes to roundtable hold first. I have never had this happen. If it doesn't work out, then we'll grab Rot Dog. Fuck it. I'll grab Rot Dog right now. I will. Don't tempt me. Really, I just want Aurelia as a distraction, you know? Aurelia's gonna not really do that much damage, probably, but she'll be a distraction. She'll pick up some of the heat.
A pleasure to meet. My name is in this round table. I never knew, although I'm still looking.
Oh no. Do I not get to have Aurelia now? I'll grab Rot Dog, I swear to fucking God. I'll do it.
You're a new nomad lad, you're a...
Gotta do this shit.
Back no matter. The girl. My absurd. I don't death.
And then we teleport back here. To advance time. And Roderica should be in her position on the blanket on the floor. And just ready to tune some spirits. And I hope she gives me Aurelia. Let's see.
I need to a little while and I can hear the howl of Pleth. Can't even, I'm not even the, you should keep, I know you. I'd like,
yeah, here we go, here we go. This will be glad. Nice, okay. How much is it to buy a bell? I think it's 100. Might be like 500, I don't remember too well. It's 100. I'm sure I can fucking... Damn it, though, the only person you can sell stuff to is fucking Hugh. Hugh? Why do you have to be on the other side of the goddamn world? Can we just, like, blast a hole in the wall and make a straight-up tunnel directly to the husks over there?
Well, I took you, Mama, to lay out your own.
Is there a mod for that? Yeah, we'll sell all this grease. I don't care. And these... Thanks. Oh, you know what? Can we give her a tune-up? Fuck it. Plus one, Jelly. We got a plus one jellyfish. And I'm gonna put her in my usual summon spot. Ba-boom. Alright. Now, let's go give this another try. Right there. Right there! Might be a good idea to give myself a mana flask so that I can summon Aurelia but still have, like, more unsheaths available. Because that is a good weapon art. It's helping a lot. It does a ton of damage. The heavy attack unsheath. And it does a bunch of poise damage, too. It's very good. Oh, yeah. I need to reallocate the flasks. Hang on. Boom. All right. Here we go. You remember Tasha Jar? Well, she's back. With a vengeance. And with a friend. That's a ton of fucking damage. Aurelia's going after the enemies on the other side of the fog gate. God. Damn it. Aurelia. I hate you, Aurelia. Jesus Christ. Aurelia. Fuck you. We're gonna try it again. I'm gonna try summoning her close to the boss this time. Instead of right when we get in there. That could be good. Whatever. Oh, God. Really? Fucking really, man? Ugh, I hate getting one shot. I just don't have enough health. Oh, this is fucking stupid now. This is fucking stupid now. Take 500. Can you run? Alright, I think we might be safe to summon. It didn't look like we were followed. No, we were followed. And now Aurelia's aggroed on them. This is so fucking dumb. Come over here, you fucker. You Yes. Wow, okay. Yes. Focus up. Let's go. Nice. Fuck the Tsuchi Katana, man. That's what it's all about. Holy shit, it took so long to get that. Hey, we could just use it. 11,000 runes. I'm gonna spend all of those on bolts right now, actually. Oh my god, I'm gonna need a pee break after that one, gang. Oh, that fight just filled me with piss. Hey, Smile made it out. Hey, how you doing, Smile? It's good to see you. Sorry I didn't stream for a couple weeks. It got really busy for me and stuff. It was just a nightmare over the holidays. Oh, you've been lurking. Well, it's good to see you. Glad you could make it tonight. Ooh, that fight made me have to piss for some reason. I'm going to buy these bolts real quick. Oh boy. So this is the weapon of choice, my friends, right here. Oh wait, I forgot the victory. Hang on. I forgot to play the victorious video.
Throwing ourselves off a bridge and giving up and saying, yeah, the planet is dying. The government hates us. The animals are leaving. The aliens aren't contacting us. We might be alone. It just might be you and me. But that's okay, because do you really need anyone else? Come,
how many bolts can we buy? The explosive ones are cheaper. And why is that? Oh, explosive great bolt's what we need, excuse me. Alright, well, we're buying 36 of those bad boys. And, that's just barely more than we can carry on us. But, give me a moment, chat. I actually am going to take a break. You know what, let me do that. So that we're not getting the ambient sound. I will be back. I'm going to put on some music and just hang out. I'll see you guys in just a few. Alright, short little break there. Played a little bit more of Long Season by Fishmans. It's a really great song. I'll link it again in chat. I did it at the beginning. But if you want to listen to the rest of that, it's there. It is 42 minutes long, though, so keep that in mind. But here we are. Tasha Jar has her jar. How great is that? Now, you can hold two types of bolts at a time, and you can hold 20 of each. So our ammo is going to be limited. Is there a way for me to get some quick and easy runes? Oh, let me think about this, because we want to like stock up on bolts for this fucking thing. Definitely. No. Well, let's go get a read on Mr. Fell Omen. I'll see how difficult he's gonna be with this setup. And I guess we'll go from there. I mean, if I can beat him, I can beat him, and I'll use those runes to buy a bunch of bolts. But the demi-human queen was a real doozy, let me tell ya. There is an Erdtree avatar that I could beat pretty easily and get the Opaline bubble tier, which would be very nice to have. And we're probably going to do that before we fight Godric, Mr. the Grafted. Holy shit. Speaking of explosive ballista bolts, there's one right there. See you nerds later. I've got a date with death. And you know what? I'm going to summon Rogier. I don't care. Oh, wait. You know what? I'm gonna rest at this grace first. Oh, maybe not. Hang on, let's see the damage on this thing. Holy shit! Now that is a weapon. I do have a smithing stone. I could get this thing to +2. Or +1, I mean. But let's summon Rogier. See what the three of us with Aurelia can do. Foul tarnished.
Foul tarnished.
All right. Oh, mamma mia. That hurt. It is Friday the 13th. I forgot. It totally is. Maybe that's why I was having such bad luck with the demi-human queen. We're kicking ass right now. Aw, don't dodge. I missed. Ugh. Boom. He's poisoned. Oh my god, yes. Stagger his ass. We might get him on the first try, gamers. And he's dead. It is all about the jar cannon. Whew. He gave me less runes than I got for the demi-human queen. Ew. Fucking gross, dude. Well, you know what? We're still going to go to Roundtable Hold so I can upgrade this this piece of garbage. Ooh, wait. Ooh, maybe I should go talk to EG first and get... Well, whatever. I'm already going here. I'll get it to +1, and then we'll get a couple more smithing stones from good old EG for +2 and +3. I don't think I'm going to be able to afford the big boy upgrade stones, but... we'll be able to get some of it done. It's the other phone, buddy. It's the other phone. It's over there. Yeah, we only had one. I could definitely upgrade it more. Okay, let's go talk to EG. Up in the lake zone. That's probably the closest one I've got. Get this thing upgraded a little bit more before we talk to Mr. the Grafted. I'll get it upgraded as much as I can, spend whatever I have left on bolts, and then we'll go to the next boss, I suppose. I'm probably already like... Oh no, we still have 20. Huh. Well, EG's this way. He's on the other side of the castle, but like up. So for now, we ride. It would be nice to get to Mogwin Palace to farm the bird to get more bolts. But I might not need to do that. We'll see. That would be a good idea though. Like, I would have a lot of runes to work with then, and having an excessive number of bolts is gonna do me a lot of good with this run. Stop. Stop attacking me. Stop attacking me and my horse. Oh, when you're on a torrent, you can't fire this thing, but you can just bash people with it. Boom. It does a lot of damage. It does the same amount of damage as hitting someone with a bolt, as a matter of fact. What is this? Oh, it's... Give it to me. I'm literally never gonna use this thing, but I'm tired of them appearing everywhere. Stop. I could boost my damage with the jellyfish shield, which is actually right over here. Yeah. I'll grab that real quick. I don't know if we're gonna use it or not. But yeah, that would be something I'll allow myself to do, is boost my damage. I think the Commander Standard is a better damage boost, but we're not ready for that yet. I don't have it. I'm not ready to go out to Caelid just yet. There it is. Ow. Just gonna disturb everyone in this camp. See you guys later. Ooh, I hit him right in the knee. That's gotta suck. Right in the knee. He's already got bad knees. You don't want to do that to him. That poor giant. But anyway, there's a map up here, and then we'll go through an illusory wall, and EG is right on the other side. And I could buy somber stones from him, thank God. I'll grab this just in case. It is possible that I'll die up here. But there is, there's plenty of smithing stones at EG. I think it'll be enough to last us a little while. Nice. I don't think they're gonna give a shit about me, so I'm just gonna go talk to this guy.
Well, I presume.
What's up?
I am an old soldier, perhaps.
Alright, so we have one already. I need level 2. And I'll take a level 3. Boom. We can at least get it to plus 2 right now. I might need some more runes to get it to plus 3. Plus 2 will be pretty good, though. Let me think. Oh, I should also try to find the arrow sting talisman. I don't remember where that one is. Oh, wait, yes, I do. It's in Kaelid. Yeah, I know exactly where it is, actually. Never mind. Come on. Show up. Up here. There you are.
I took you, no matter, lay out your arm.
Oh my god, it's so good already. Oh my god. Okay. Where do I want to go to get there? It would probably be better to go to this church and jump up the wall there. Yeah. It's over by the bridge that takes you to Radon. There is also a place where we could farm some runes here, so that might be good to do. Well, not here, but like in Kaelid, where I'm going? Absolutely. There is a pretty great rune farming spot for someone of my level there. It is kind of boring to do, though, so I might not do that. There's also some good smithing stones laying around in Kaelid that we could grab. We're at plus 3, so we need 4s. Which, I don't know if there's any 4s laying around. There's definitely like a 6 and a 7. Oh yeah, I need to, Oh, we're good. I equipped it in both hands. Okay. Oh, you know what? Maybe we can do this. We're at a medium load. But hey. I'll raise my endurance eventually. I'm gonna want more stamina anyway. So that'll be fine. So, where we want to go is, I need to follow this road for a little bit, and it should just lead us, like, right to where I want to be, anyway. It's actually pretty pog. It's pretty pog champ. Wait. Forgot about this grace. I always forget that this one's here. How fortuitous. I'm not gonna even bother de-aggroing the dog, because we're just gonna run down the road some more. He won't be able to find me. Holy shit. Excuse me, fellas. There was a lot of fellas right there. follow the road some more? Yes? Think so. I know in general, you want to keep heading south. Because the southernmost portion of Caelid is where this place is. Avoid these pests, please. Avoid these fellows. I do not want to fight them. They have the sticky strings that they shoot out at you, and it sucks, and it does a ton of damage for no reason. That is, I think, the Church of Dragon Communion up there. Yeah, it totally is. Okay, wait a minute then. Is this where I need to go? Down here, maybe? Oh no, it is further this way. Okay. I wanted to make sure before I woke up this dragon that I was even going the right fucking way. This guy's rot breath is so good if you're using dragon incantations. It's awesome. Yeah, this is my stop right here, but I'm gonna grab this map. Definitely want that. And then we head directly to that tower in the distance, actually. That's where the talisman is. Give me that. Thank you. Excellent. Yeah. Have fun dealing with these dogs, man. I'm not here to deal with those dogs. I am here for this grace. Right here. And they'll fight each other, and you can get runes for free for just sitting here. So let's see what it's like if I boost me damage with that jellyfish. Oh my goodness. Positively tremendous damage. You can shoot me through that, you fucker. Oh my god, you're dead to me. Fuck. I want to get it lined up just right. Don't aim your shield at me. All right, I got him. You know what? I got him. That's what matters. I think there's guys up top too. Alright, so I wasted some bolts there. But it's okay. Because we can wait for this farming action to happen and get a bunch of runes from that. Or I could... it would take longer, but I could get to Mogwin Palace and farm the bird pretty easily. With this setup. God damn it. Go, 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 get it. Don't even fucking care. Get me out of here. You know what? Yeah. Just jump off. I thought I would die from that, but we're fine, apparently. And boom! Boom! Yeah, this jellyfish shield is rather nice, isn't it? We are repping the jellyfish shield this time around. And now I have a talisman. That will make my arrows do some more damage. Oh, we can't use the jellyfish shield yet, though. Bummer. I'm sure that the boost you get from the talisman, though, is better. So I'll just trade it out anyway. We'll double hand this bad boy, and we'll use the talisman instead. Let's do one round of this farming method, because it's so great. The dogs and these fucking soldiers down here just go absolutely, like, ham on each other. Who do you guys think is gonna win? Dogs or men? Because it really is like a 50-50 shot. It could go either way. And they will fight until only one faction is alive. I think my money is on the men this time. There's more of them. And the dogs can get themselves into trouble by running onto these fires. You see the dog bodies in the distance where there's just fire? And right there? If they touch those fires, they take massive damage because they are weak to fire. Ooh. That dog over there is down. The dogs and men going absolutely hog wild on each other. It's unbelievable, folks. Oh, that dog just took a tumble. Oh, we took a tumble hard. Heckin' Pupperino. Alert. Those fights are going on down there. What's going on over here? We got some action right at the bottom of the cliff. Ooh, looks like one of the dogs killed a soldier. I want to be careful I don't get seen. Oh, there's a dog getting the shit beat out of him down there. I think my money's on the dudes. I think that the men are going to make it happen. They're bringing their A game today. One thing that works in the dog's favor sometimes is the fight can get carried up that path there a little bit. And those other dogs can get drawn into the fray, but I don't think that's going to happen this time. So I think that the men have got this one. Using heckin' Chatterino, a desktop chat client. Oh yeah, I saw you say that before. I was going to ask what that is. So it's like a separate Twitch client that you can use for chat. That's pretty cool. I'm a boomer, so I'm just using the pop-out chat, the default one from Twitch itself. Oh my god, that dog is almost dead. Oh, and he bites the big one. There's another dog over there. He's getting absolutely fucking blasted right now. His heart isn't in the fight. We've seen a bad performance from the dogs all season. And, you know what? That's culminating in a huge loss right now. Although he is taking out some of the men. Ooh, and there's another dog back here. I didn't even see him. It looks like he's aggroed on those guys up on the ledge. But I don't know if he's going to get over there. Don't walk on the fire! Oh my god, I keep stepping on the fire! He's going to die! He's dead. Genius. And this is why the dogs are going to lose. It's because, you know, they just don't have... They got the brawn, but they don't have the brains. You know? Alright, well, I think I'm all out of ballista bolts, pretty much, so we need to go buy some more. Excuse me. Oh my. Oh my! Oh my goodness. It's good to be back doing stupid things in Elden Ring, though. Bye. Nightbot's here. Hello, Nightbot. Yes, the jar cannon is very pog. I know.
Ah, how nice these.
Fuck, I can only buy 13 of these fucking things. Oh, man, okay. Alright. Who can we take out? Well, there's Godric. He would certainly be worth more money than Margit was. I'm just trying to think of what I actually want to do here. I don't think we have enough to take out the dog and, Renala. We need money. We're gonna make my money back, though. Well, I mean, I could sit here and farm these fucking, like, cheese these NPCs. They'll kill each other over and over again, and I'll get some money. But that's not fun. I guess we should go after Godric, probably. Might be able to do it. We'll give it a try. We'll give it a try. I need to be very careful with my ammo right now, because we're not great on money. It could be worth upgrading this thing another time. Where would a smithing stone 4 be laying around? This thing's plus 3, right? Yeah, so I need... EG would have one. EG would have one. I might not even have enough runes for that, though. Might be like 8,000. What to do about that? If it's too much money, I could just look up where one is. Hang on. I'll get that window open right now. Somber 4. Celia. Oh. Oh. Okay. I know where a couple of them are now. Okay. And you know what? Let me pull up Somber 5. Oh, you know what? I think I know where one of those is too. Okay, okay. Hang on. No, we're not going to go to EG. Because EG will be a ripoff. Okay, we're gonna go take out a teardrop scarab, or a scarab that has one. And then we're gonna go grab another one that's just fucking on the ground, and that'll be enough. Hey, Octoon, good to see you. Thanks for stopping by. Hope you're having a good one. Hope you had a good holiday. I haven't streamed for a couple weeks, or a few weeks now, probably. Sorry about that. But we're gonna go grab some smithing stones and get my cannon ready to blast before I fight Godric. I think plus 5 will be plenty. You've been pretty good. Well, that's good to hear. I'm just gonna run away from all this. If you had not guessed. Yeah, we're just gonna run away from all of this. Just all of it. I'm gonna go down here, because I think there's like a 5 down here. It is Elden Ring time, yeah. It sure is. Well, there's a 9? Oh, I thought there was like a 5 down here. Oh well. Hey, a 9 is still good. I'm just not ready to use it yet. I'll grab the map while we're here. Give me that. And then there's this bug up here has got one. Oh god, he's gonna take 1,000 shots to kill, really? Don't disappear on me. I only need one more shot, man. There we go. Yeah, that was an 8 and a 9. I think we're gonna have to go down into the fucking swamp to get what I want, so I'm gonna just do that. Where's the Forsaken Ruins? I don't remember where the Forsaken Ruins in Kaelid are. Maybe that's... Are those the ruins that are in the swamp itself? That might be. Please don't give me the rot. Thank you very much. I could do without the rot. Thank you. Everybody's favorite zone in the whole game. I I think there's like a body on a chair or something. Oh, there's a four. There we go. And then while we're out here, I could grab Rot Dog. He's right over here. Boom! The Fug does live. I'm sorry I wasn't really online at all for a few weeks, honestly. It wasn't even just that I wasn't streaming. I wasn't on Twitter. I wasn't doing anything. So, I'm back though. For real this time. We got Rot Dog. Okay. I might need to look up. I think I already have it pulled up though, where five is. I do. Okay. Oh, there's one right around the corner. Yep. I think I know exactly where that is. I did get a guitar. I got a guitar for the holidays, and I've been really playing the shit out of it and trying to get back to where I was at with guitar before I, like, stopped playing guitar very much for, there was a couple years there where I wasn't really playing very much, but it's not a Miku guitar. I wish it was a Miku guitar, that would be pretty sick, but, no, it's just a regular guitar. It's a Squire Stratocaster, and it plays really well. Obviously, it's not a 1962 Fender or anything, but it's great. I'm having a blast with it. And people were complaining about Squires at some point in the past, but I've honestly, any Squire I've ever used is just pretty good. You know. You have a Miku Automatone. That sounds like fun. You like your Cyclone more than either of your Fenders. Well, yeah, I mean, it was one of those situations where I knew I was wanting a guitar for a while, and the thing about it is you don't want to just get one without playing it first, so I actually, like, went into Guitar Center and played it to make sure that was the one I wanted to get. But, you know, for a couple $100, you could do far worse for guitars than Squire. They're actually quite good, at least from my experience. Maybe there's some out there that are janky, but this one plays really well. So we have a 4 and a 5 now. I need to keep track of what I'm doing. But yeah, I'm really liking the guitar, and I was wanting to get for a while, and probably will now because I don't have an excuse not to, a Rocksmith adapter for my Xbox so that I can play games with a guitar, which just sounds horrible, so obviously I want to try that. Maybe we'll do an Elden Ring guitar challenge run. Come on.
Well, I took you for dead. No matter, lay out your arm.
Oh, I don't have the runes? Did I die?
Back already.
I thought I had thousands of runes. Did I fucking died, didn't I? Damn. Well, let's see what I got on me. Yeah. Well, I can get at least plus one in it. Oh no, we can do both. Nice. Jar Cannon plus 5. Even if you get a janky Squire, if you are someone you know can do a decent setup, they're still one of the best values you can find in a guitar. They are. Yeah, I don't really... I've never modified a guitar or anything myself, but it's not really that hard from what I understand. And there's a couple of shops in town that do, like, modifications and stuff. And one of them in particular comes very highly recommended, so... It's totally doable, though. But I don't even feel like I need to really modify this thing. It'd be nice to have a tremolo bar on it, but other than that, I'm really liking it. I don't have any clothes. Clothes would be nice, but what would be nicer is victory. So let me go fight Godric. We're gonna go try it. But yeah, the past couple of weeks have been me, like, relearning how to play the guitar, because I spent a long time not playing it. But I've taken to it again. I've taken to it pretty well, and I've improved from where I was before, so I'm happy. They are good as is. And I got one, there were a bunch of Squires at Guitar Center where I went to pick this one out. And I actually got, in my opinion, the best one they had, because it's got three pickups. It's got a humbucker in the bottom and then two single coils. So it's got some range with the sound, and I like that. I've been having fun just playing around with the different pickups, and yeah, it's pretty nice. I got an audio interface that I can hook it up to the PC with. You do all kinds of weird stuff. The guard, you'll slip. I'm gonna use the main gate. We're gonna go fight a big boy. The gate. Open the gate. Alright. Will I die immediately? Place your bets. Ooh! Ooh! Yeah, a little bit. Damn. Yeah, I'll have to like post a picture in the Discord or something. I'll get the webcam hooked up and we'll do like some guitar stuff on stream at some point. But I just for tonight, since it was my first stream in a long time, I felt like going back to my roots and doing a stupid Elden Ring challenge run. Oh, this is so stupid. Fuck you. And I think we're good after these trees. Okay. Yeah, after there we're good. Well, that was nerve-wracking. Gotta get my stamina up because we need to roll. Nice. Don't poke me with your stick. Don't poke me with your burning stick. Stop it. Stop following me. I know you're following me. Stop. Oh, you want to go? Well, you know what? Just kill me, because I'm where I want to be anyway, and I don't want to waste my ballista bolts on you. I'm going to need all the ballista bolts I could get in a minute. Godric might be weak to fire despite grafting a dragon onto his arm, so it might be good to get some explosive ones, because those do fire damage. Alright. Here we go. Tasha Jar versus Godric. Who will win? It's a meeting of the minds, really. The battle of the century is about to take place. You know what? I'm gonna fucking summon for it too. Fuck you, Godric. Let me go get Nefeli in on this action. I really don't want to waste these ballista bolts more than I absolutely must. Shit, this might be bad. I'm gonna try to convince Nefeli to help me. Okay, good. Now it doesn't matter if I die. Well, it looks like the bastards are leaving anyway. Alright, well. What's this? Is this a regular smithing stone? Yeah. Fuck that. You know what? Fuck you. Beam me up. Beam me up. And now we will fight Mr. Godric the Grafted. Are you ready? Nefeli, are you ready? I gotta watch the cutscene. At least until, you know, at least the beginning one. We'll watch the middle one for the screen. Bringing Nefeli into this might be overkill, so I'm gonna not summon Aurelia at first. Well. It'll just be me and Nefeli. I think we might already be overkill in this boss. Playing as a lord. No, you're not. Bam! Bam! Oh, this is gonna hurt. Not that bad, though. Bam! I need to take a sippy of my Gatorade, okay? Bam! Oh my god, I knocked him out of it. Get another one! Yeah! Best cutscene in the game? Ah, yes. Oh, mamma mia. Holy cannoli. That reach. Oh my goodness, that's gonna hurt. Fuck! I wasted 9. Aw, man, fuck you. I was right, though. There's no need to summon a spirit in addition to Nefeli. I saw it coming, and the reload on this jar is too slow for me to get out of the way. I knew I was gonna have to eat that fire right to the face, and it did not work out for me at all. I got roasted. I got Comedy Central roasted. I only have 16 bolts. Okay. Well, we gotta make this one count. We gotta make this one count. Nefeli, are you ready to kick ass? I'm gonna still try to do it without the jelly. What? Okay. He's changed targets mid-attack. Bam. Bam. Bam! Run, Tasha Yar! I mean, Tasha Jar. Excuse me. Now we run away. Now we run the fuck away. That's right. Let Nefeli take the heat on that one. Ooh, that's so big. That damage. Oh, staggered? Get him again. Boom! Don't die. Uh-oh. Oh. Thanks, Nefeli.
Of all that is golden. And one day, we'll return together.
Nefeli finished him off. But one more shot would have done it anyway. I think we had him. Easy. Easy.
Then what the fuck is stopping us from just throwing ourselves off a bridge and giving up and saying, yeah, the planet is dying.
That's right.
The government hates us. The animals are leaving. The aliens aren't contacting us. We might be alone. It just might be you and me. But that's okay. Because do you really need anyone else?
This is art. All right. This is art. And so is this character. Tasha Jar has done it the fuck again. How many spicy runes do I have? 15,000? Alright. It's time to invest in bolts. It's time to invest in ballista bolts. You know what I'm saying? The ballista bolt market is booming right now. Oh, man. Yeah, that was a hearty victory. But I wasted a lot of ballista bolts on that guy. And man, without being able to farm the bird in Mogwin Palace, like, oof, dog. Shit. Torrent, I swear to God, dude. Relax.
How nice of these.
Okay. I'm gonna spend... No, we're just gonna buy 50 of these. We're just gonna buy 50 of them. Let me think about this for a minute, because we really need to, get clothes. And we also really need to get explosive bolts. If for nothing else, then just for the sake of having more ammo on me at any given time. Because having 20 shots to finish a fight is not going to get us through the whole game. Am I online right now? Like, am I connected to the fucking internet? I am. Alright, so one of the things that happened over the week, over the weeks that I wasn't streaming, was our internet situation slightly changed. Really, it's just that the Wi-Fi has moved. The location that the Wi-Fi is emanating from is now further away. So I was worried, and I didn't sign into Xbox Live at first. But we're gonna have to go get killed by some fucking, we're gonna have to go invade some people and die, because I'm not wasting ballista bolts on invaders, or invading people. But we're gonna go do the thing. We're gonna do the Mogwin Palace thing, so that I can start farming the bird. There's also some really good upgrade materials there. You know what it is? Elden Ring. Bird farming. Oh, stop. Stop failing to load my save data, man. I just exited the game. Holy shit. You see this? You see what I deal with? It does this every time. I don't know why. Stop. Load my data. I just saved it. Why is this happening? Give it a minute. You penis. I swear to God, do I have to, like, quit the game? You know what? Sometimes you just have to quit the game. Momentarily.
Horalu, chieftain of the Badlands, and Sir Gideon Ognia, the All-Knowing!
I got it out of my system. Oh, Elden Ring. How tender are your branches? Whatever they say in that song. This is now me. Me when Elden Ring fails to load my save data. Let's try this again. There we go. Fucking finally. We're gonna have to invade some poor sods and get killed. I'm not wasting my very limited bolts on this, so... We're gonna load Tasha Jar. And get back into this. And go online and do some invasions, which is very dumb, but... You know, I'm gonna be naked and have the jar cannon and just be like, hey, kill me, bro. We have to do it 3 times, too, which is great. At least we'll be able to read messages now, though, now that I'm online. but we might not stay online for long. I don't know. My connection is further away, so it's gonna be more difficult to maintain. Eventually, I'd like to wire the Xbox directly to the internet, but I have it on wireless right now, so it's not gonna be the best. Anyway, the way we want to go to get there is we're going to want to go talk to our friend who should be at the Rose Church probably by now. Vare, the guy I punched at the very beginning of the run. And then we'll go to Mogwin Palace. And eventually we'll fight Moog, although I don't know how good this jar cannon is going to do against Moog. Farming the bird is a great opportunity to get some levels in me, though. I could really use the HP, as we know. And the Rose Church is, like, around here somewhere. It's over this way. Avoid the lobsters. Bring in the dancing lobsters. Yeah, that's an Amanda Show reference in the year of our Lord 2023. I really need clothes. Like, it's bothering me that I'm naked still. We're gonna need to figure that out. But we're gonna farm a bird for its many weasauces. Oh no, is Vare not here yet? Ew, bro. Do I have to claim another great rune before he shows up here? Ew, dude. That would suck. I don't think you do have to claim two, though, right? Do you? I'll check and see if he's here. I think maybe... Oh, yeah, you do have to claim two great... Shit. Alright, well then it's Renala. Renala has to be next on the shit list, probably. We'll kill the wolf. We'll kill the Red Wolf of Radagon, and then we'll get... No. I'm gonna grab the Opaline Bubble Tear first, I think. Which is down this way. I'm kinda glad I grabbed that Grace now. I didn't need it earlier, but it'll come in handy now. I'm gonna grab the Opaline Bubble Tear. We'll fight a fucking heckin' pepperoni. And then we'll fight Lady Renala. And hopefully we can make some magic happen there. Stop. I also need some sick clothes. But I don't know what I'm gonna do about that yet. So for now, we ride on. Boom. Boom. Oh, a message. Surely another player wants to help me. Try luring out. Actually, yes. Another player was trying to help people there. I don't know what they're talking about. Because there's nothing there to lure out, but... Godspeed. It is pretty pog. I'm pogging right now. I don't need any of this shit. This is all garbage. All of it. All of it garbage. There's a knight's cavalry over there that we could fucking fight if I wanted. But eh. Eh, what's up, Derek? I don't think I'm going to. I'm gonna go over here instead. And we're gonna gather some Weeping Peninsula stuff. There's a couple of Sacred Tears to get. There's an Opaline Bubble Tear that I want. And we'll get some runes for killing this Erdtree avatar, but not many. Probably like 1,000. Couple thousand. He's not very hard. I think we're gonna absolutely wreck his shit with this Jar Cannon. Although he might be resistant to piercing damage, which would be bad. It would probably be better for me to use the explosive great bolts, which I didn't buy any of. Alright, well we have to kill Rinala in order to farm the bird. So that's our next target. Just grabbing this grace, and then we're gonna go fight. Immediately. Holy shit. There is another church over there with another sacred tier. Kind of want to grab that, but I'm going to do this first. Oh my god. Wait. Can I, like, get your clothes or some shit? Yeah! Look at that. Guess who's not naked anymore? Tasha fucking Jar, my friends. Not a bad looking outfit either. Wonder if I can kill this guy without Aurelia. Probably. Oh yeah, look. Holy shit! It's gonna be a fucking slaughter. It's a summer slaughter. Oh god. Ooh. That's gonna hurt. Yeah, okay. Fine, you got me. Fair and square. Goku mod when? Maybe if I ever get the PC version of Elden Ring. Might be fun to install some funny cosmetic mods. Sonic the Hedgehog mod. Actually, you don't even need mods to be Sonic the Hedgehog. There's an attack where you turn into a ball and roll around on the ground. Funny sounds mod, that could be fun, yeah. I'm going to summon Aurelia this time purely because I don't have a lot of ammo to spare, and I don't want to die again after wasting Ballista Bolts. It's just not good. Yeah, the Vine Boom sound effect? That'd be good. You don't, unfortunately, roll around at the speed of sound with that attack. No, it's... Oh my god, pants? God, the swag levels are off the charts right now, guys. Guys, what are you doing? Wow, I'm dead. I'm just running past them now. Okay. Well, it would be kind of cool to get their hats, actually. It'd be kind of cool to get a hat. We finally got an outfit. Rolling around at the speed of sound. Custom radio station mod when you're writing torrent, like GTA. Yo! I got the fucking hat! Whew! Don't fuck with Tasha Jar. I think all I'm missing is the gauntlets, if there even are any. Oh well. We're looking pretty sweet. I've never worn this set before, but it looks good. Alright, Aurelia, you and me. Ba-boom! Another one. Boom! Another one. Boom! Boom! The damage I am doing to this man is unprecedented. Uh-oh. Well, it was good knowing you, Sonny Jim. Thanks for the backup, Aurelia. You fucking did it. Oh, he gave me more runes than I thought he would. That's nice. I'm gonna run over to this other church over here. Instead of going to rest at the one that I've already been to, because there's another sacred tear there which will give me even more replenishment from my flasks. So I'm gonna grab it before we leave the peninsula. That worked out really well. He was taking so much damage from this thing. I hope we can get to that, like, level of damage with bosses. Because that would be very pog indeed. Is that a cave? I think that's a cave down there. I don't know what's in there. But it sure would be nice to farm the bird, so I need to stay focused and go right for Rinala. Right for Rinala. Sacred tier acquired. And let me just upgrade my flasks. Twice. Twice we can upgrade them, and I can put all of my flasks onto healing now. Because we just straight up don't need magic at all, now that we have the jar cannon. Alright. I'm feeling pretty confident. Let's see what the damage is like against the Red Wolf of Radagon. Oh, I'm a fool. I didn't have to go here. Rookie mistake. Rinala might be annoying, though. I have a feeling that phase one is going to be way more annoying than phase two. But we'll just see how it goes. I'm gonna have to go through a loading screen anyway, so I might as well go through the gate. I'm coming for you, Renala. If this doesn't work out, though, I don't think Radahn is going to be too much of a problem with this setup. So we could just go for Radahn. And he'll give me a ton of runes. But it would be nice to have some extra health for him, so maybe we can farm the bird before that. We'll see how it goes in Rhea Lucaria. I don't know how much longer I'm going to want to play Elden Ring. We'll switch it up at the end to something else for a while. I could probably kill the grafted scion at the very beginning of the game pretty easily with the jar. Oh my god, the drip is immaculate right now. Oh my god. Absolutely disgusting damage. Hang on. Gotta get it lined up just so. Nasty damage. Positively filthy. Wait for it. Good lord. That is satisfying as hell. Unfortunately, I'm probably gonna die here anyway. We'll see, though. Yeah, just kill me, bro. That's fine. There we go. You did it. I wonder if these marionettes are a decent enough summon for me to use them against the Red Wolf. I might give that a try, actually. I don't think I've ever summoned the marionettes. Their summon is right around the corner from where we are right now, so I'll pick it up and check it out, maybe. Maybe. If I have enough magic, that is. Might be more FP than I have to summon those guys. Don't actually know. I'm back. All right. Not over there. The summon is actually this way, right? It's like, oh, yeah, I see. It's up there. So you gotta go down here. And there's these marionettes. Boom, grabbed those. Nice. Serpentine. To avoid the sniper fire, of course. We're good. Not quite out of the woods, though. This man and his dog are in the way. Fuck! No, it's alright. It's alright. I don't remember this in Air Bud. Oh my god! Whew! Heckin' pupperinos, am I right? Excuse me, sir. Don't mind me. And we made it. I ran in here so fast, Rhea Lucaria hadn't even finished loading yet. Very, very quiet. Now run! Run! Run for your life! Suckers. Suckers. Yeah, we can summon these. Let's try them out. Holy shit, the damage. Oh my god! Holy shit. It's chaos. Oh my god! He's just never not moving because of all the projectiles going at him. I somehow killed him through the desk. I used 6 shots in that fight. That was amazing. That's about as well as I could have hoped for that to go, period. I have 18,000 runes. We really need to go get some more bolts. So before we fight Lady Rinala, I'm going to go do that. Ooh, that's a lot of runes. Mamma mia. I hope Rinala goes down that easy, but I really don't think she's going to. I'm going to try to use Rot Dog to get her in phase 2. Give her the rot. It's about time wolves learned how to use all the other human weapons in addition to the swords. Yeah, at least that one had some magic spells, but not good enough. I want to see a wolf wield a halberd. I want to give a wolf a gun. Give him a gun. Boom.
How nice.
Alright. So buy 25 of those. And then the rest on these. I only have 14 explosive bolts. Gotta make them count. Gotta make them count. Phase 1 is going to be more of a nightmare. Exactly, but not like on his back. It should still be in his mouth, and he fires from the side like a galleon. Yeah! Yeah! Wolf with sideways gun. I like it. I like it. Are you paying attention, Miyazaki? Let me get my Opaline Bubble Tear equipped. Never did that. We'll do that and that. Yeah. Alright. Well, I'm going in raw, I'm going in dry. We're gonna see how it works on the first try. Actually, we want Rot Dog probably for this. In a pinch, I do have the remembrance of Mr. the Grafted that we can use to get some spicy bolts. I'm gonna wait. Oh, we have to kill this fucker. Alright, I might have to use the remembrance to get some more bolts. Because there's this fucking guy who I always forget about. Looks about right. Oh my goodness. Fuck. Come on out. You bastard. Oh, I got him through the wall? Yeah. Nice. As stupid as this is, I'm going back to spend my 3K on more bolts. Because, like, I'm that short. And I really don't want to be short on bolts for Renala. She's kind of a fucking nightmare. I'm pretty sure piercing damage will do more to her than explosive will. So I think I'm gonna get more explosive ones just for phase one, because I'm already pretty good on ballista bolts, like the regular ones. Well, it's not much of either of them, so I'll just buy the three. Alright, well, that was a waste of time. Let's go fight this boss already. I just hope it's enough. And again, phase one is going to be a nightmare because of all the different targets that I have to shoot and how slow this thing is. Phase two shouldn't be that bad. I'm going to summon Rot Dog right when the phase starts. And I'm also going to drink my flask. So hopefully we'll be doing pretty good. I fought Renala a billion times now, so I don't think I'm gonna have too much trouble, but we'll see. Get up here. So many people have died to that ball. This does not open from this side, okay. So many people died to the night out here. And I was worried that I was going to as well. He's really annoying. But if you lead him out that door, he kind of retreats. But still aggroes you. So he comes out every so often, but then backs off slowly. I'm gonna send that back down for when I inevitably fail. Alright, let's go. It's big boy season. Let's go. Tasha Jar is in the house. This is not a fucking drill. And I'm skipping the cutscene because I don't care. And I've seen it before. Is that three? That was three? Bam! Ooh, that's pretty good. Okay. Oh, I really don't want to get hit with this. Down. I did not get hit by it. That's three. Yeah, she takes more piercing damage. Uh-oh. Ah, I fucking died from that? Oh, man. Oh, I don't have a lot of health, I guess. Ooh, mamma mia. Yep. As anticipated, phase one is the one that sucks. I don't think phase two will be as bad. Oof, though. Are those adults doing the creepy child lullaby or just children in long robes? I think they're supposed to be children. I'm already almost out of explosive bolts.
What a waste.
I am shooting children, I know. It's fucked up. But they're attacking me with books, and their horrible singing. It's an assault on my ears. They deserve it. Alright, I only have six explosive bolts. Let's see if I can even fucking feasibly do this. There you are. There you are. Ow. There you are. Ow. Unfortunately, you cannot just smack instead of using a bolt. No, you can do that on torrent, but not on, not on foot, sadly. Stop! Okay, hang on a second. She's gonna send these gravestone things at me. Yep. Let me tell you, those suck to get hit by. Let me tell you. Boom! Boom! Well, we're out of explosive ones. Okay, do your attack. Do the thing. There we go. What? Shit.
Thank you.
Okay. How many bolts do I have left? 10? Get a rot dog. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Well.
Then what the fuck is stopping us from just throwing ourselves off a bridge and giving up and saying, yeah, the planet is dying, the government hates us, the animals are leaving, the aliens aren't contacting us.
What did she mean by the animals are leaving? Where are they fucking going? Are they going to the moon? Where are they going? Man, Renala just ate Jar. You just fucking ate Jar, sister. Holy shit. She just ate that jar hard. I'm using some of this for levels. I'm getting to 19 vigor. I can't be getting, like, killed so easily. I don't need to respec because my build is perfect. Obviously. I have the fucking gun. Which means my build is perfect. You know what? Actually, how many of these bolts do I have in storage? I only have 15. Okay. I know what we must do. We need to buy a bunch of bolts, of course. But excuse me. Oh, and now we can go farm the bird. I can get as many bolts as I goddamn need. Oh, this is fantastic news. Such wonderful, wonderful news. So actually, maybe I don't need to go, like, get a ton of bolts right now. I don't. We can go farm the bird for runes for that. Bird bolts, yeah. Bird bolts. The bird will allow me to get essentially infinite bolts. I'll level up a few times too. It'll be good. All right, so we need to go to the Rose Church, where I went earlier, but sadly Vare had not shown up because I needed a second. Nope, I needed an audience. I need a fucking audience with the fucking two fucking fingers. I can't believe I forgot. We gotta go talk to the fingers first. Duh. Alright. Now I remember. That was the whole reason I needed to kill Renala. I could get her outfit, but honestly, the outfit I have right now is fucking dripping hard, okay? So I'm not going to do that. Give me erudition. I mean, rapture, whatever.
Only fine. You have now to become the thing as much.
Yeah. There's probably a better talisman I could have instead of this, because it's not really offering me a lot of benefits, but it's what I got. It's what I got. It's been like 3.5 hours of this damn nonsense. Of this utter hogwash. It's great to be back to streaming, though. I really needed to get back into this. It was difficult to get started on, much like everything else for me, but I'm glad to be here. I'm glad to be back to streaming. We'll do something else in just a little bit. I want to farm the bird a little bit and get myself well-stocked on bolts. It's gonna be so nice. We're gonna have bolts coming out the ass. The ass, I tell you. There he is.
You claim what?
They didn't seem right.
My doubt. The words are truly, I believe, even worse.
That's the point.
Oh. And give it a try. And if it drive high.
Both near and far. Did you make a jar build and name it Tasha Jar, or create a jar build from the name Tasha Jar? Well, I had the Tasha Yar preset that I made forever ago. And since I was already determined to use the jar cannon, so I was just like, it just came together. It just came together. It wasn't like planned ahead of time, really. But I settled on the name Tasha Jar. I didn't really know which preset I was going to use for this run. But the Tasha Yar one seemed good. We'll have to do an actual Tasha Yar build, though, because there is a spiky fist ball weapon in this game. Just like in Star Trek. Just like in that weirdly racist episode of Star Trek TNG Season 1. I'm gonna be empty-handed. I'm gonna go get killed by some players. It'll be fun. I'm not even going to bother fighting them, because I really do have a limited amount of ammunition at the moment. So I'm just going to try to goof on them a little bit. Oh, this guy's got the Edgelord armor. Oh, or at least the headpiece. Oh, I had to stretch super hard just then, and I made horrible noises. I'm just gonna go up to people and wave at them. Nobody fights honorably when you're invading them, and I don't blame them. Near, far, wherever you are. I have infinite bolts now. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I guess I could try to get a shot off on someone. I don't know if I can even hit anyone. We'll see. I'll try to hit someone this time. We'll see. We'll see if it works. Oh, Jonathan. See if I can snipe him from really far away. Wouldn't that be fucked up? Will this dragon aggro me? Huh. I guess not. How do I keep invading two guys? Because you can't get invaded in single player in this game. Well, I think you can, but you have to, like, invite it. There's an item called the Taunter's Tongue where I think you can get invaded in single player. Didn't hit him a single time. I might have hit that guy, but he also might have hurt himself with an attack. But yeah, usually when you just set out to invade someone, it's just usually groups of two. Because unlike in Dark Souls where you could just get invaded at any time, now you have to be with another player to get invaded. At least I think. I think that's how they made it work. But you can use, there's an item called the Taunter's Tongue, and I think that makes it to where you can get invaded even in single player if you want that kind of thing. This thing is kind of miserable to use in PvP. If you invade somebody, there's a chance that they'll be rune farming for invaders, where you just sit off, like, you put your controller down and just sit in, like, a bush or something. Or, like, somewhere where people can't hit you. And it forces invaders that invade you to, like, disconnect, and you get, like, runes and rune arcs and stuff for that. But if they do that, I could potentially do something to them with the jar cannon, but this is not a very good weapon for fighting a person. I will, however, try to hit somebody again. Let's go. I don't think I'm going to kill anyone with this thing. So this is going to be another duo, probably, that I'll be invading. Let's go. A connection error occurred. Very nice. Very nice. Well, does that count? I used the finger. That better count. want to keep sitting through these fucking loading screens, dog. Vare, dog, I tried, okay? I tried. I used the damn finger. Let's talk to him. Did it work? Where is he? It's always two on one, that doesn't seem fair. You can, as an invader, summon another invader, I think. It worked. That was good enough. That was good enough for Vare. Oh, Maiden Blood, right. Maiden Blood. Maiden Blood. Oh! I know where we can go. And you know what? I'll seek my revenge on the grafted scion. He fucking deserves it. Stinky little man that he is. He absolutely deserves it. I know where to get Maiden Blood. That's easy. Eh. Eh. That guy's got a spell that can hit me and do just way too much damage, as does this guy. But I'm gonna ignore them. Hopefully we can get where I need to go. So, I need that to access these, and I need to find the one that leads to the Chapel of Anticipation, whatever the fuck it is. There it is. Alright, well I have 20 bolts, let's just try it. Grafted Scion. I think I can probably do this. We'll see. This guy's a notorious penis, but I think we have enough damage and enough health to deal with that. Everything is in order. And I have my bubble shield now as well. So let's rock. That was a lot of damage. Hit him again! And he's dead. Good talk. It's only 3,200 runes for that, huh? Well, it only cost me 4 bolts, so I guess I can't complain. There is a dead maiden right here at the beginning of the game. Boom. And now we can go back to Vare with the maiden blood on the thing, and he'll take me to the... give me the thing to take me to the thing! And then we can farm the thing and get the stuff. It'll be great. There it is. Well, that sure was a process. But it's all gonna be worth it. For those infinite ballista bolts, baby.
You've complete, and with this, a knight now. This.
Pingor? Get ready to move your Pingors.
Clench your teeth or something. Never forget that feeling of agony.
Yeah, whatever.
For it is what you have. Oh. A man with the power to. I've gone out, but you mustn't use it just yet. The meeting must wait until the Moguin dynasty commences. Luminary Mog, we must.
Nah, I think I'll just use it right now. Later. Oh my god, we can farm the bird! The bird. This is how we win. Give me that map. Give me that grace. We're actually in the wrong spot, though. We gotta go all the way through the blood swamp to get there. So let's rock. Ooh. High-level glove ward around, which is nice. We're just gonna ignore whatever's going on over there. Sure, it's fine. Oh, that was a big ass rune. Pick up a couple things. Don't remember what. Ooh, that swarm of flies. Ooh, that's a really, really good spell. But we're not gonna use it. Because that's not what this build is about. Hero's Rune 4. Excuse me, nerds. This is where we want to be, right here. That was supposed to be him cutting off a finger. Yeah, or like something. I don't know if he cuts it off or if like he just bloodied your finger. Yeah, I don't rightly know. Bye. That bird is so smart. And you get 11,000 runes every time this bird dies. So if you didn't know, this is a great farming spot. If you somehow did not know about this. So I spend one bolt, which costs 100, and I get 11,000 in return, which is, you know, it's infinite bolts. No? There we go. Alright, I'll spend these on levels, and then the rest, we'll farm him a few more times, get a bunch of runes together, and I'll grab some. I'll just put all of it into vigor for now. And then we'll gather some more money for some bolt action. There we go. We're already doing pretty decent damage with this thing. But it's not good enough. It's not enough! I'm thirsty for damage. This is so much bird action, though. I'm only going to do this a few more times. We'll get to 80,000. We'll get to 80,000. I'll use my remembrances for a boost, and we'll spend all of it on bolts. Half regular, half explosive. Seems fair. So two more, by my count. That'll be 70,000. Yeah, then one more, and I'm gonna leave for now. We'll come back here when the time is right, when I feel like it's time to kill Moog, Lord of Blood. Or maybe when I need more bolts. Time to fight Malekith. If I could, I would, but we can't yet. We gotta get further in the game. Let's spend all of our money, though. And get just a fuckload of bolts, so I don't have to worry about it for a little while. I should buy the rest of the smithing stones that I need to. What are we at? Plus 5? I could get to at least plus 6. I can buy plus 6s from EG. Ooh, that might be a good idea. No, I'm not gonna do that right now. We'll do it later. We'll do that when it's time to, like, fight Radahn or something. Which, he is up next.
How nice.
Alright, so we'll buy, like, 130. Yeah. 130. I can only buy 53 of those. Holy shit. Well, that's still better than a kick in the ass. Let's see. What do we want to do now? Alright, let me get a feel for if Radahn is going to require me to get more health, or if we could just cream Radahn right now, I would be so fucking stoked. But there's no guarantee of that. I do think Radahn is going to be significantly easier as a ranged build like this, though. So I think we can take his ass out. We can take his ass out to lunch. And, If I manage to, then we can get into the really good zone. And we can grab the Mimic tier. And then we can have two jar cannons on the field. Two of them. Can you wield a jar cannon in each hand if you do New Game Plus? Holy shit, I never thought about that before, but that would be kind of ridiculous. You could be like the John Wick of Elden Ring. Akimbo jar cannons. That sounds awesome, but I'm sure it sucks. The jar cannon does a lot of damage. The problem with it is it's so slow. It's so slow and unwieldy. Yeah, the Mimic tier would have bolts, yes. Absolutely, and it would not consume my own bolts when it fired. So I would be sitting pretty if we could get that Mimic tier. How many times have I been here already? Shut up! Hang on. There's a 5. I'm already at plus 5. I need a 6. What I really need. That's a regular 6. I need a somber 6. All right, Radon. You know, I guess I don't know that the Mimic tier would have bolts, actually. We'll figure it out. If it works like any other ammo, he would, but it wouldn't consume mine. Nice try. All right. I'm gonna get everybody summoned. Get this party started. Decent. Try an explosive. I missed. Okay, so that was 607. That was 596. So he does. You want to use the explosive ones on him. I didn't have enough health to tank that. Oh, I staggered him though. Time to celebrate by everyone going out and getting killed and eaten by a giant man. I mean, how else do you celebrate? That's just Friday night, right there. I'm gonna try it one more time. Well, I probably should upgrade the jar cannon a little bit. I don't need to get too greedy tonight. I will give it one more try, but if it doesn't work out, I'm not gonna sweat Radon tonight. We're doing a lot of damage with this thing, though. It's pretty nice. It is pretty damn nice. Holy shit. Now, take our time and fuck him up. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Nice. Keep it up. What was that? Jesus Christ, Radon. Shit. He's about to do the thing. Okay, he's still over there. I'm gonna get some more of the summons going. Oh, okay, here comes phase two. Bad. Bad shot. Okay. One more. Bad idea. Oh, fuck. Uh-oh. Oh, he pulled me in and then finished me off. We got him pretty close, though. This isn't going to be too bad at all. I do, however, think that I need to be not looking at Elden Ring right now anymore. Oh boy. Yeah, Radahn's gonna be a piece of cake. I'm gonna get this thing to like plus 6 or 7. Well, I have an 8 and a 9 already. If I could get a plus 6 and plus 7, we might as well just go all the way. But before I run myself out of bolts and all that, I'm probably going to get a few more levels in my health, and we're going to stock up on everything. Yeah. I'll fight Radahn next time. We're also due to fight Radahn with the Death Sorcerer build, and I have not forgotten about that. This was just because I hadn't streamed in such a long time. I didn't want to just jump right back into the middle of something we'd already started. I just figured, if the jar thing sucks, we won't even bother with the jar cannon run. But I think it's going to be fun, and I think we'll see it through to the end. And it probably won't take very long compared to a lot of other runs I've tried doing. Yeah, this was fun. This was a lot of fun. I recommend the jar cannon if you get it upgraded and you have the time to scavenge for bolts and runes to buy bolts, then yeah, you could do a lot worse damage-wise than this. Give me a little bit here. I am going to be... I'm going to be getting the Xbox not set up so that I can have my full PC back. And I'm going to be back in a few minutes with something else. I'm actually going to stop the stream and then start it back up again, but I'll be in a BRB when I come back, so don't go nowhere. I'll see you guys in just a few minutes.